I'm Alyssa Height, and these are my twins who are NICU babies at Honor Health Shea. This is Brody over here. This is Crew. They're 9 months old. They spent about 90 days in the NICU. I found out I was pregnant with twins, and once I was over that shock, I found out I was gonna have some complications during my pregnancy. So I knew my twins would spend some time in the NICU. I just didn't know how long. So I'm really lucky that my mom is a NICU nurse at Honor Health Shea, Amy Davis. So she was able to prepare me and tell me what to expect. Although my mom did a great job preparing me about what to expect in the NICU, you never really know what your experience is gonna be like until you live it. And the biggest thing I found out is the NICU becomes your family. The nurses and doctors, they act as something different every day for what you need, whether it's counseling, encouragement, the knowledge they have in the medical field. They could answer every question and just made me feel good every day, especially when I couldn't be there. I knew my babies were in great hands, and they were acted as second moms when I couldn't be there. So from when they were born at 28 weeks and 3 days to the end of their NICU journey, it was almost bittersweet leaving because I had developed such close relationships with their caregivers, and I couldn't have done it without them. It gets me emotional thinking about it because I remember that feeling of ringing the bell when I got to take them home. So I just want to support the NICU any way I can. Without Honor Health NICU, Shea and their staff, I wouldn't be here today, and anything you can do to help is what these families and moms need to bring home happy, healthy 9-month-olds. Thank you.